So Bellamy on that far side to take this. In it comes, high across goal, headed down goal! In by Stephen Corker, it's 1-0!
Well, you can't say the goal's been coming, but Cardiff has certainly been the better team in this second half. They bossed possession, much like Swansea love to do, and they've hemmed Swansea right in to their half. They haven't allowed them out, they've kept up the pressure, and in the end, a goal has come.